No. No.
Is it over?
What is this? I love this so much.
Silly Judy.
Now.
dude rocks. We get it out.
That's what it's for.
Where's the cheese?
Oh, I thought it was for Switzerland.
You said buy it out.
She's hacking.
Bro, you nasty. I'm sweating like this. Bro, you look as bad as a pizza sitting on the side. What do you got there?
Seed leaking real bad.
I'm leaking.
Need an ultra pad.
That's not the case.
Why is he so fat?
Huh, Rhonda?
The cheese knocked you up. That's why you throw up. You pregnant. Yup.
Keep it just like this.
Franz, cut the cheese. Your uterus is about to blow up.
This is so difficult.
Team, I'm ready. You're actually kidding me.
Shh.
You sound black. Are you all right?
You're damn straight. I'm snapped.
You about to give me a heart attack.
Just watch your back. I'm
going to
feed you a grape.
This shit's going to tear me black.
He had a duck yesterday. He was going quack.
That's whack.
That was a great scene.
The accent.
Oh. No, that's a little too much.
Ron, what's your name? I'm talking now. His name's only Bob.
Fuck this shit, Ron. This ain't gonna work.
Two girls started out.
But there was a stinky situation. People hated cheese. Oh no, oh no, then they escaped. Oh no, oh no, along the way they invaded. Rhonda got preggo. Oh no, twisted up. Oh no.
G-O-O-D-J-O-B. Good job, Judith and Ron's way to be. G-O-O-D-J. Should I continue the video for the plaque presentation?
Is this the cheese for?
So, for this year's plaque, we decided to make the plaque revolve around the current theme of the play, which is cheese. And by doing so, we put our names on the plaque. Show that two women show their